How to fix R36S not booting up. If you're having trouble with the R36S game console to boot up, don't worry, we're here to help. In today's video, we'll go through some troubleshooting steps to get your console up and running again, so let's get started. First things first, let's make sure your console is properly powered. Double check the power cable and ensure it's securely plugged into both the console and power outlet if you're using a power strip. Try plugging it directly into the wall to rule out any issues with the strip. Now take a look at the power indicator light on the console. If it's on boot but your console isn't booting up, this could point to an internal issue. If the light is off, this usually indicates no power is reaching the console. In that case, try using a different outlet or power cable to see if that resolves the issue. Next, let's perform a hard reset. To do this, press and hold the power button on the console for about 10 seconds. This should force the system to shut down completely and then restart. Once it's powered off, try turning it back on and see if it boots up properly. If you've tried all the steps and the R36S still isn't showing up, it might be time to contact the manufacturer's customer support for further assistance. And there you have it. Hopefully, one of these troubleshooting steps help you get your R36S game console up and running again.